Hi friends, myself Saurabh Bhattacharya. Today I am here to share my point of view regarding the celebration of Bengal New Year. So as we know, Bengal New Year is also known as Navarsho or Poila Boishakh. The word Navo means new and Borsho means year. Thus, Navarsho means new year in Bengali language. And the word Poila means first and Boishakh means first month as per the Bengali calendar. It is celebrated on 14th April as a national holiday in Bangladesh and on 15th April in the Indian state of West Bengal, Orissa, Tripura and parts of Assam by the people of Bengali heritage and culture. The day begins with early morning prayers, songs and dance to welcome the new year. Many people, mainly Bengali people, decorate their home with rangoli and clean their home by the early morning starting. At the center of the rangoli, they place an earthen pot filled with water, capped with mango leaves, and an auspicious Hindu and red swastika sign. On this day, people wear new clothes and eat many mouth-watering eatables like delicious sweets, cold drinks, etc. To many, this day is a reunion, and so many people spend this day with their friends and family. The younger members of the family touches the feet of the elder members and takes blessings from them. On this day, people greet each other by saying Shubho Navarsho. Ganesha, the god of auspicious beginnings, and Lakshmi, the goddess of prosperity and wealth, are remembered on this day. People go to their nearby river to take a ritual bath and say some prayers. West Bengal, on the early morning of this day, sees a cultural procession known as Prabhat Feri. This procession sees a group of well dancers and children well dressed up and displaying the performance to songs of Rabindranath Tagore. Many family members decorate their home with beautiful alponas on this day. This day marks an auspicious beginning, and so many new projects and business starts on this day. Many new businessmen start their new books of accounts known as Hal Khatam. And at the end, I want to wish everyone a very happy Bengal New Year and a Shubho Navarsho for 2026. Thank you.